Assalamu alaikum students. Today we will discuss another topic of unit 2, Balochistan, that is on page number 19, Mining in Balochistan. Mining is a process of obtaining minerals and coal from the ground. There are two types of mineral, one is metallic and second is non-metallic. The example of metallic minerals are iron, copper, gold and silver, whereas the example of non-metallic minerals are coal, oil, marble, gemstone and sulfur. Balochistan is really enriched with minerals. It has large deposit of copper. It was first discovered in 1970 near Sadik and later on it was discovered nearby Rikodik in 1994. The copper is dug out from the ground using the open pit method of mining. Digger dig out the ore of copper and then load it into the huge trucks that take it away to extract the copper. Basically, the ore is a natural occurring solid material from which the metal or valuable minerals can be extracted. When we are mining the copper, the gold is also found alongside the copper at the time. In this picture, you can see two methods of mining. One is open pit copper mine of at Sandik and second one is digging out chromite. On the page 20, we will discuss another large deposit of minerals that found at Muslim Bagh of Balochistan. This is chromite. Chromite is also mined using the open pit method as well as underground mining method. What is the difference between these two? It is written in this box, that is, an open pit mine removes mineral from the earth by making a large opening in the ground rather than digging tunnels that go underground. So this is the difference between open pit method and tunneling method. So the copper, chromite is crushed and then bagged for export to other countries. Most of the copper and chromite exported to China. Now you people can easily give answer of this following question that is given on page number 20. You have this map and the keys as well. The minerals are represented on this map by using these keys. For example, for barite, we have given rectangle. On map where there is red rectangle, it is presenting the presence of barite. The first question is, what is name the three places in Balochistan where barite is mined? You will see the key from this key map. It is red rectangle and you can answer this question. On page number 21, you have information of mineral and their uses. This is your task to read all the uses of these minerals. After reading the use of this mineral, you will be able to answer the following question that is given on page number 21. I am solving one for you, that is, what is iron ore used for? Here you have the uses of iron ore. Iron is used to make steel. Steel is used to make bridge, cars, sheds, buildings, machinery and tools. So you will read all the information regarding minerals on this page and you will answer the question that is given at the last corner of the book. This is all about our today lecture. Thank you so much.